frame it with the photo you with the song. Hate to be rude, I'm being honest.
He's a nice guy. I don't like that.
What was that? That Pacino movie that you saw?
He owns it. Sour black man over there.
So you're not here too long.
I know. Thanks for taking the time.
You can. You missed it before.
This one.
I was saying I don't like that picture and I didn't want to sign that picture and that's the only one you have. So you can frame it if you want, but I don't like that picture. There's a million pictures online.
I don't buy photos online. I'm poor. I'm not kidding you.
How did you get those ones?
I bought them at the time.
Yeah, here. Let's have her do blue.
You can personalize the blue.
Is that cool?
You can personalize them in the gym. They're not going anywhere.
You got a blue one?
I got a blue one.
Anyway, you can try these to gym. Both of them, please. They're not going anywhere. I've had them for over here.
True blue. Blue works better.
He's got blue. They're pretty.
You don't have to get angry about it. You can just find a different picture.
Okay. I'm sorry. It's just that these things really do cost money now.
Alright, well,
sell them.
I'm not. I'm Lisa.
That's why I have my name put on.
Oh, shoot. I didn't do blue.
No, you didn't do blue.
Let's do it.
This
is black pen, is that? Gabe?
Thank you.
Alright, this is the last one. Come on, you guys. I have to go home to children. And I'm out here signing pictures instead of going home.
They will not understand.
Can you get a picture?
Yeah, 10-month-old babies don't understand.
Can you just get one picture of me?
Sure.
Thanks.
All right, guys.
Have a good night.
It was nice to meet you.
Not that I'm going to tell you.
Nice to meet you. Have a good night.